My next step, of course, was to find a position. Well, Warren Steinbring, my boss, at that time, about a year before I left, before I was finished, he decided to accept a job at the University of Texas in Galveston, Texas, with a world-famous cell culturist by the name of Charles Pomerat, who was a pioneer in cell culture. And Warren, because we were, by this time, grew to be good friends, not only as a student and teacher, but actually very good friends, he discovered that there was a place for me in that laboratory. And I accepted that opportunity. My wife and I traveled to Galveston, Texas, found a small apartment there. I believe by this time my wife was pregnant with our first of our five children. And because of various connections with Penn and the University of Texas, I recall that I was given the name of a woman pediatrician who could help with my wife and the newborn. And I arrived at the University of Texas in Galveston. Technically, I was part of the Department of Microbiology there, but I had a small lab in that department. But I also had a laboratory, not quite a laboratory, but shared space, I guess is the best way to put it, in the laboratory of Charles Pomerat.